Hey, we're a long way from LA here out in the Manitoba tundra.
And we're surrounded by polar bears out here. And you know what, Josh? You're just as passionate about polar bears as you are about your brilliant acting, yes?
Well, absolutely.
Between tracking polar bears.
There's bears coming in from right over here.
And frolicking with sled dogs.
Go ahead, go ahead. Go ahead, Mom.
Josh gave me the inside scoop on Transformers 2.
An emergency Pentagon call. I need you. Do you understand? It's an emergency Pentagon call.
You're done shooting. How did that go? What can we expect from number two?
A lot of robots. It's just sick how they're able to make these things look real.
So get out of the car!
Shia is there too, so you know, Shia was, I thought, great in the first one, and I think that he kind of keeps it grounded and funny and all those things.
Between movie sets and humanitarian adventures, Josh recently found time to celebrate his 36th birthday with fiance Fergie.
That Fergalicious definition make them boys go crazy.
She got me a wallet. She got me a couple things.
Okay. Where's Fergie, by the way?
She's not here.
No,
I tried to talk her into coming to the tundra, but she's doing some wedding stuff. That's as far as we'll go with that.
Can you give us any little detail on how things are going?
It's all going great. You know, it's all going great. It's fun, actually. We're both really excited about it.
Though the A-list couple lives the Hollywood fairy tale, Josh thinks Fergie would love the Great White North.
She's a real animal lover, and I think that she would get a kick out of seeing these things in person. This would be a great honeymoon place. I would actually love to take her here. I'm taking her home to North Dakota for Thanksgiving, and her whole family, so they're gonna get a taste of some cold weather.
But meanwhile, he's bringing a bit of Manitoba back home to LA.
She was excited for me to come, and she definitely wants me to bring back a lot of pictures and video.
What's up, E.T. Canada?